added a few players to each one of our rosters, mostly pitching. For me, I tried to simulate a couple guys that I probably wind up getting if I wanted to get them. Something mid-fourth. I added Ryan Brazier and a guy named Tyler Holton, whoever they are. So let's see here. We are going to... Who don't I need here? Who do I never use? I could probably just send down Daniel Lynch. Although, I'm going to run out on Scooble after 5.2 and Mill after 7. I would just have to make two. Oh, did I just send down my pitcher for the day? Fuck off. I just painted myself in the corner. Awesome. Scooble on low. I don't think he's going to go more than 5 anyway, so. Yeah, it's not terrible, I guess. Maybe you should save that one as the lefty lineup. So let's... Before I go doing that, I'll move him up. Save that as the lefty lineup. See how that works. Gary Sanchez is having a hell of a spring.
Thank you.
somehow managed to go five. Home run. This should be his last batter. Bunch of deep drives. Wow, 480s, 490s, the whole game. You're out. Sign up's not too sporty. Nothing going on. Let's see here. Open. This will be the new guy game. Terrible hit by pitch. Cue the track meet.
Oh.
Shayday. Seven strikeouts feels like 37 strikeouts. Straight to Presley, huh? See how bad I painted myself in a corner after this.